What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox no longer supports 32-bit devices error you are getting when trying to play Roblox on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The 32-bit Roblox error usually occurs because you're not running Roblox on the 64-bit operating system architecture. Other culprits include corrupted game files, or software running on your PC that is altering the Roblox game files, such as shaders. First, search for System Information in your Start menu search to open the System Information Windows app. Under System Summary, you can preview if your system type is 32 or 64 based. If it's 32-bit based, then you must install a 64-bit version of Windows on your PC, if your CPU and other system components are compatible. A guide on upgrading from 32 to 64-bit will be linked in the description below. If you're already running a 64-based OS, then open up your Task Manager. In the Processes section, add all Roblox and related tasks, such as shaders or mods, as they can alter your game files before loading into an experience. When this is done, open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click on Check for Updates and download the latest Windows update before restarting your PC. This should install the latest drivers and fix the 32-bit error you are getting when launching Roblox. If the problem persists, then your device is not compatible with the web version of Roblox. If you still want to play the game on your PC, then you will have to make use of the Microsoft Store version of the game. Open up your Microsoft Store app and make sure you're logged in with your account. Search for Roblox and you will see the option to download the game to your system. This will only take a couple of seconds to complete, and when launching Roblox from your store, you'll be required to log back into your account before you can start playing. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.